stuff. Hey! Hey! You! Oh, thank God! I thought everybody left. Hey, can you get me out of here? There should be a key card somewhere, I think. There might be one in the security office over there. Body over there. Ah, excellent. And now open the door.
You have no idea how long I've been in there. And my name is George Richmond. Wait, how did you get in here? No, it doesn't matter. We've got very little time. Follow me. We've got to get to the communications room and radio out. Come on. You do want to get out of here, right? Let's see if I still remember this. Ah, good. Oh, the range. Perfect. We'll need something more powerful than that hammer of yours. You can practice if you want. I'll be waiting at the door. Oh, big sale in July? You finish? Great. Let's move on. It's funny, isn't it? They could have easily used a card reader here, but no. You've got the weapon. After you. Damn, look at this place. Great. Let's see how we can solve this. Huh. Thinking. Hang on, let me check something. Damn it. The generator is close to overheating. We need it to be stable to use the communications equipment. Ah, someone left themselves logged in upstairs. I can't do anything until their workstation is logged out. Can you go on up there and see if you can unlock it? You'll have to go up two floors. I'll meet you in the communications room. It's on the same floor. I'll meet you in the communications room. I can't do anything until their workstation is logged out. Can you go up there and see if you can unlock it?
Thank you.
Hey, can you hear me? The power went out on your floor. I don't know if you can hear this, but the generator is stable now. I'll wait for you in the communications room. Just keep going. You'll find it.